always wanted to be a pedal steel player. And I tried it for a few years. But then I got into a situation with a real pedal steel player. And I decided I think I'd better stick with guitar. Because I didn't want to carry that heavy thing anyway. But I just always still love the sound. Get all this endless sustain that you can't normally get from a guitar. And the only way that you can do that is with a good volume pedal. And there's a lot of volume pedals out there, and I've had a lot of them. But this is the first one that actually doesn't suck the tone out of my rig and out of my guitar. But I can still do some pedal steel kind of things. It's Goodrich. He showed me this new Goodrich, and I'll tell you, it just makes the guitar sound perfect. It doesn't suck any tone out of it, and it's so smooth, and it gives me that vibe that I've always envied from pedal steel players, that I can have almost limitless sustain without adding a bunch of noise and crap to it.